class.
Moon's on gallery.
My father.
Hi, I'm Karen Herman, Vice President of Collections and Curatorial Affairs at the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame Museum. And here today I'm standing in front of the Paul Simon Words of Music exhibit here at the Rock and Roll that just opened last week. It's basically the story of Paul Simon's musical life and career, starting from his birth in 1941, his work with at Simon & Garfunkel, as well as his creative process and all of his solo work, including Graceland. We hope you'll come and see it, and if you'd like more information about the show, please visit rockhall.com.
But I wasn't. It's just a song.